that transcends all understanding. I pray, Lord God, that you will come to us, that you will reach out to us one by one, and you will tell us that it's okay, that you are crying with us. Lord God, you also wept when Lazarus died, so I know that right now you are looking with us. But Lord, strengthen us. Let us feel you. Let us remember you. And help us, Lord God, to remember that this is only a temporary separation. One day, Lord God, as long as we believe in you, one day we will see each other in heaven. We praise you. We glorify you. This is our prayer in Jesus' name.
Amen.